What's happening, Anoka? I'm a mess.
Again? And I'm Gloria. Today's Tuesday, January 7th.
There will be a PSEO informational meeting for interested parents and students on Thursday, January 9th, from 5:30 to 6 p.m. in the cafeteria at Anoka High School. Please attend if you're thinking about PSEO for the 2020-2021 school year.
Speaking of Thursday night, don't forget about the curriculum exploration event, Decide Your Future. This event will be held for students and parents from 3 p.m. to 6 p.m. on Thursday, January 9th. Many classroom sessions on various courses will be offered to help guide students with making purposeful decisions for their choices for the 2020-21 registration.
All right, teachers will also be available for questions in the Media Center, Main Foyer, and Resource Centers. This is a great opportunity for you to ask your questions before you register for classes. Activity buses will be available at 5:30 p.m. on this day.
Attention senior women. The Phil Election Society is offering a $1,500 scholarship to senior women planning to attend a community technical or four-year college. You must have a minimum GPA of 3.25 and an ACT of 20. Candidates will also participate in an interview as part of the committee's selection process. Applications are available in the Career Center and Counseling Office. See Ms. Neary with any questions. Applications for the scholarship are due on February 26th.
It's never too early to think about MORP. Teachers, the Student Council is in need of help from you. They're looking for chaperones for the dance on Friday, January 31st from 8 p.m. to 11 p.m. If you're interested, or bored, contact Ms. Pelzel. It's a paying gig if that helps.
Hey seniors, are you in search of volunteer hours? The speech team could use your help on Saturday, January 18th with their speech tournament. There are a number of jobs available from sorting critiques to running postings. You can help as little or as much as you can. If you are interested, be sure to see Mr. Anderson in L137.
Guitar Club will meet this Wednesday after school in room I-153. If you needed a place to store your guitar during the school day, see Mr. Como near the band room at 8:05 on Wednesday morning.
Anime and gaming will resume January 13th, 2020 in 9-119 and N120.
That's not a number.
Everyone is welcome. Please bring your own devices or games. We will also be meeting January 27th, February 10th, and February 24th. Time to take a look at the weather forecast, sponsored by the Holiday Flu, the best way to avoid extended family. Here's Ryan in the Weather Center. But before that, we have a deep thought.
Now, for Deep Thoughts with Gloria German.
Why are there only mail order brides? Is it because husbands aren't desirable? That's a rhetorical question. We know the answer is yes.
Thanks, Carly. Temperatures will look to fall throughout the day. We could see lows below zero this evening. It will stay cool for tomorrow with cloudy skies and a high of 13. Then it warms back up into the 30s for Thursday before groping back to the teens for the weekend. It's truly up and down. The good news is there's no big snowfalls appear in the forecast for the next couple of weeks. That's your weather. I'm a Bobocar. Back to Carly and Gloria.
Thanks, Abubakar. Attention senior boys, Powder Buff sign-ups are this week. Sign up outside the activities office. The Powder Buff tournament is the annual tradition to kick off our MORP
festivities.
All students should plan on attending this fun night Wednesday, January 22nd in the Fieldhouse. Teams will be drafted and announced next week.
Speaking of MORP, the prom spelt backwards, by the way, the annual MORP Talent Show will be coming up on Wednesday, January 29th, and auditions will be held next week. You can sign up to try out at the Student Council table in the cafeteria at all lunches this week. Winners of the Talent Show will perform at the MORP Pep Fest. Let's see what you've got, Anoka.
It's time once again to check in on sports and activities, and with that, here's Nick.
Thanks, Gloria. A lot of sports teams are in action over the next few days, starting with boys basketball. They currently sit at 3-7 on the season after a thrilling 2-point win over Detroit Lakes on Saturday. They face Champlain Park tonight on the road. Good luck. Girls basketball will also be at home versus Champlain Park tonight. They are 4-8 on the season. That game starts at 7. Go out and support these teams. Boys hockey played a hard-fought game on Saturday before failing Tartan 3-2. The guys are 1-9 on the season and will look to win tonight when they host Elk River. Girls hockey is off until Thursday when they host Burnsville. They're 8-9 on the season and will look for a strong second half of the season. That's your look at sports and activities. I'm Nick. Now back to Gloria and Carly.
Thanks, Nick. Remember, if you missed anything or were absent for a day, you can find us on the Anoka TV News channel on YouTube or follow us on Twitter at Anoka TV News and name my boyfriend Anoka.
Before we go, today is National Bobblehead Day.
A day celebrated by mostly old guys who run around collecting dolls of their favorite sports figures.
Anderson?
Yeah.
That's nice. Anderson never really seems to catch a break in this country. Today's lunch is all beef hot dog. That's the news. I'm Gloria.
And I'm Carly. Have a okay day, Anoka.